What's up, Meister Villa? It's your boy, Buckmeister. Twice the next that you were used to. Bam! We are here, and I am being challenged by the one and only Adik the One, as he is challenging everybody else to this try not to laugh challenge. You serious, bro? You about this life now? Link is in the description down below. All of that good stuff. Are you guys ready? Because y'all know what we do. We say, mean mug. So go check out the original video. Come back and watch me wax this challenge. Y'all ready? Let's do it. Let's go.
So, like, if you know the solar system, America is, like, in the middle, and, England is, like, it's the closest to the sun, I think.
So we devised some experiments, but before I get to those, I think it's important to understand how a grenade actually works. So once you pull the pin, as long as you keep this handle pushed down, you're perfectly safe. But as soon as you let go of the grenade, this handle springs.
Is he in there?
Nah, the coast is.
Snake, answer me! Snake! Snake!
Does Samuel L. Jackson like anime?
Yes, I do. Hentai too.
Why do dogs poop outside? Why don't fish have land pools? Why aren't we still monkeys?
Why does our pee come out like that?
Why are football players so fat?
Why do rock stars wear dirty clothes?
I can spell creative how I want.
Why do I have to go to sleep?
Why don't you shut the fuck up?
So far, so good. I'm doing okay. Talking all of that crap earlier.
What I have here, Dad, is a bag full of candy. I'll give you a sweet if you come inside my car.
Girl, if you give me that candy, I'll come inside your mouth.
Most people be like, yo.
Where's the money, Lebowski? You want that money, Lebowski? Bunny says you're good for it. Here's the fucking money, shithead!
Oh, it's down there somewhere. Let me take another look.
Fight!
That does look dangerous, though. Like, if somebody chops you with that, it looks like it's a knockout. But it looks funny. Alright?
The fossil record suggests that in that gap lies the dawn of humanity. The birth of the genus Homo. It's perhaps the least understood and most important episode in our evolution.
Yeah.
Нормально, серьезно.
Ребята, помогите мне забраться.
Нормально, нормально, нормально.
Смотрите, держите, он не попадает.
That's one dedicated title, though. Oh man, we still have so much to go. I don't remember the actual lyrics, but I remember some. Hey, he looked like he comfortable with it.
You have cars on 53rd Street going 55 miles an hour. They do not have to stop. And on 119th Street, you have cars doing 55 miles an hour as well, but they do have to stop. Oh my gosh! There's just been a major accident.
Caught on live TV, two drivers involved in a serious accident in Wichita, Kansas. The reporter is talking about the dangerous intersection when a car pulls in front of a truck going 55 miles an hour.
My head hurts.
Was he bleeding? Damn!
I kicked it when I wanted, and I never could confront it for it. Cause they stick up for me. If I were a boy,
hey, Vsauce, Michael here, and today we are going to go inside a
both of our black asses.
Autism has become an epidemic.
An epidemic? Okay.
Hey, Vsauce, Michael here. About 6% of everything you say and read and write is the
shit.
What would you do if there was a child right in front of you?
Child.
White people be like,
shit.
Buck, you got this! You got this!
Hey, hey, dude.
What up, Mike?
Let me ask y'all a question. What do you call two niggas fucking niggas?
Woo! Woo! I did it! Woo!
I did it!
Yeah, I wish. Oh man, I was only waiting for so long. Anyway. If you guys like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. If you did not, that is your business. And I will see you all in another video, because Master Man's gotta be out. Peace.